virtual French tours, immersive virtual safaris, and travel simulation booths. Today we're talking to you about simulated travel. First up, we have virtual French tours, and this is brought to us by Google's Nightwalk, and it's a great way to actually experience European cities without having to leave the comfort of your home. So Google Nightwalk is based off of Google Maps, and the idea that you can go into cities using the Google Street View. So this specific virtual tour explores the French city of Marseille and gives you a custom and kind of off the beaten track look into the city. The tour is curated by citizens of the city, so you get a really cool kind of off the beaten track look at the city that you probably wouldn't get if you went on a busy conventional tour. Next up, we have immersive virtual safari, and similar to the French tour, you can experience a safari before you actually book it. So the Four Seasons Serengeti is putting together this virtual safari that lets you experiment and experience the safari before you actually book it and head out there yourself. This is a great option if you're not exactly sure what you're looking for, or if a safari is something up your alley. You can actually experience it at home on your computer virtually and then see if it's something you'd like to try out. So the tour will take you on the perspective of being in a hot air balloon and show you the African landscape, the animals you would see, and what kind of experience you would submerge yourself in before you actually spend the money to book it. Coming in at number two, we have travel simulation booths. This is an experience put together by Marriott Hotels that actually offers consumers the chance to experience a travel destination in 4D. This experience combines touch, smell, and Oculus Rift, which is a new up-and-coming device and virtual technology that gives you a 360 surround view of a space. Called the Transporter, this is essentially a booth that you will step into. You get to put on your Oculus Rift headset and experience different kinds of smells and sounds while being transported virtually to a brand new experience. This will completely revolutionize travel in the sense that you don't actually have to leave or get on a plane to go anywhere, but your mind will be taken somewhere far off and adventurous. Coming in at number one, we have virtual hotel concierge. This product is a little bit different than the other ones featured on this list. It is something put together by Hotel Indigo. The Neighborhood Guide is an app that provides recommendations for places to eat, things to see, and what to do, depending on where you are. So this app is actually curated by hotel staff. It's kind of like as if you would go up to someone working at a hotel and ask them what to do and what to see in the city. Instead, you can actually visit this app and submerge yourself in a virtual experience of talking to a concierge that'll help you figure out what you should be doing on your vacation. Those are my top picks for simulated travel. If you know of any other cool adventure experiences, feel free to tweet us at Trendhunter or leave a comment down below.